liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis on a mission to build resupply International Space Station.
Houston now controlling. Last of a journey to shore up the International Space Station. Seconds into the flight. Atlantis almost 2 miles in altitude, almost 6 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center already, traveling 500 miles an hour. The three liquid fuel main engines now throttling back to 72% of rated performance, going into the bucket, reducing the stress on the shuttle as it breaks through the sound barrier.